Please select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa. Has infiltrated Alpha. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map Fire. Has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Fire! Captured. Side op completed. Side ops list updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Support helicopter requested.
Approaching position.
Support helicopter.
This is T-Quad. I have arrived at Marker. Following SOP. We'll move to nearby LZ and stand by. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Thank you.
assigned. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying. Marker placed. Marker placed. Detected. The map has been updated. presence detected. The map has been updated. Rise momentarily.
Somebody!
Clouds approaching.
Roger that.
Plant expansion complete. Supplies requested. Development project supply drop complete. Development project has been added. Approaching. Extraction failed.
Sirmo, let's attack you!
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly.
ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг может все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием.
Okay.
Mutta base. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mutta Base. Development project has been added. Commencing platform construction. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Boss, the CFA soldiers deployed to Bwala Yamasa have been annihilated. There are no signs of combat, nor any endemic disease. All the adults just disappeared. Only children were left. All those kids were ever taught was how to fight, and now they're free of the control of adults. They've become a regular bunch of marauders, raiding nearby villages, beating people and destroying property. Our contract comes from the government. We're to locate this militia, these kids, and kill them. But I say we do this the Diamond Dogs way. The government wants these raids to stop. We can see to that, but not by killing kids. We're going to disarm, demobilize, and reintegrate them. A DDR operation. To begin with, extract their commander to Mother Base. Once they lose that kid, the one they call White Mamba, the rest of the group will fall apart by itself.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Please select a deployment point. Has infiltrated outpost. That has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Thank you. Those are just kids. Don't hurt them.
Marker placed. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Where are the others? Where are your friends? Where are your friends?
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Guard post captured.
Don't move. Spit it out. Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Talk.
Approaching.
Hands up. Talk.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
Don't move.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Speak.
Where are the others?
Enemy presence detected. Extraction arrived.
Your target, the White Mamba, showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Buddy has infiltrated outpost. The map has been updated.
That rodent is a gerbil. Don't worry, it can't hurt you.
Marines from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them.
The map has been updated.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Heads up. Spit it out. Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
That's where the commander, White Mamba, is supposed to live. Subject is in. Boss, you absolutely cannot use lethal weapons against kids. If only we had a Fulton device built for kids.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Caution, rain approaching. Momentarily. Please specify a project.
Kids from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them.
from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them.
Destination.
Kids from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them. That's where the commander, White Mamba, is supposed to live.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
Kids from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them.
Marker placed.
destination.
Hands up. Talk.
The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Where are the others? Where are your friends? Where are your friends?
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly.
That's where the commander, White Mamba, is supposed to live.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker removed. Been updated.
Don't move. Spit it out.
Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
Hands up. Talk.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
That's where the commander, White Mamba, is supposed to live.
Development complete. Clouds approaching. Development project supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Caution, rain approaching.
You can neutralize the kids, but they have to wake up sometime. You could carry them to the chopper, but we want to keep this mission short and to the point.
Has arrived at sniping position. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
QC on those kids. Limited to throws or punches.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
Udina Ange Yandi, Yina Yabo Kevangaka, Nyoki Yampembe.
Kimomosa case omomononde.
Ya Zini Bibuti Pusakangeve.
Outside the mission area.
Caution. You are about to leave for mission A.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
So that commander thinks he can take you on. Use your trank guns if you see anything alive. They'll teach him a lesson already.
Impossible!
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. shortly.
School's out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
This is B-Quad.
Support helicopter.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Has arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. I know we can do better next time.
beyond outer heaven.
Soldier, you got that. Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move.
Get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Welcome home, boss.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission list updated.
White Mamba, Nyokayam Pembe. He's the commander of the kids based out of Bwala Yamasa. As you know, contract forces of Africa were stationed at that village. Anti-government forces hired ZRS to bring kids there from around Africa for training. But at some point, the adults with the PF started dropping like flies. This was right after we arrived in Africa. We don't know the cause. The kids ended up on their own. Must have been like fish out of water. Nothing to eat, no way to get back home. All the adults taught them was how to use a gun. Sure, they could shoot targets, but hunt for food? Not likely. They wouldn't have lasted long. Then the White Mamba showed up. He was faster and stronger than them, a better soldier, and he knew how to lead. I guess somebody wished upon a star, because their savior turned up like stardust straight out of the blue. The moment he arrived, the kids had their new commander. That was when they started attacking other villages. Word of the infamous White Mamba spread fast. But it isn't just his combat skills that got people talking. As you can tell from the name, he's the only light-skinned kid in the unit. Not to mention the blonde hair and the blue eyes. Not common in those parts. We have no idea where he came from or what he's experienced. The kid's a huge blank. But I'm sure you'll know him when you see him. One other thing. He's still a kid, so don't kill him. Be careful not to hit him with anything lethal, not even a flesh wound. Our mission objective isn't just suppressing a bunch of militants. This is a DDR operation of the kids in that unit. DDR stands for Disarmament, Demobilization, and Reintegration. Disarmament is obvious. We take their weapons off their hands. The demobilization part means dismantling their military organization to ensure they can't arm themselves again. To do that, you need to capture the unit's commander and have him order his men to disband. In this case, the commander is the White Mamba. There's nobody above him, so he's all we need to grab. Finally, reintegration. Through education and occupational training, we give them a means to live besides war. A lot of kids born in a war zone don't know any other way to live. So before they find themselves back there, we teach them another skill. I'd like to establish this rehabilitation process at Mother Base. That's why we're bringing those kids back here. It's not so much for their sake. It's for the world that we're trying to create. No other way about it. Those kids are amateurs. Bad for business to have them running around where we're trying to work. Bring them all back if possible. Or as many as you can. We placed the White Mamba and the rest of his unit in the staff living quarters.
How's that going?
It's a disaster, but what else can we do? We've taken away his weapons and banned him from using his nom de guerre. Apparently his real name is Eli. He must feel like we stripped him of his whole identity. We'll let things simmer down. I put a guard on him for now. Still, the question is, who is he? Where did he come from, and how has he survived?
He's still not talking.
No, he won't say a word about himself. But you know, it looks like he speaks English. One of the deck crew called out to him in English, and he said something back. He just lost it all of a sudden, started mouthing off at the guy, in perfect English. He wasn't stringing together words he picked up somewhere.
So English is his mother tongue.
He could be from the east, or the south, or maybe even further north or south. English is well established in countries all across the continent. It's rooted in Africa like a weed, or maybe parasite is the better word. So just speaking English doesn't help us figure out where he comes from.
Could even be from off-continent.
Right. In any case, we'll keep an eye on him. If we learn anything else, I'll be sure to let you know.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Afghanistan. has infiltrated Alpha. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Marker placed. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Buddy has infiltrated Alpha. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at the mother base. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Caution, sandstorm approaching. Support helicopter requested.
Не делай этого!
The map has been updated.
You gotta extract him.
Support helicopter requested.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Side ops list updated. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Marker placed. Marker placed. Arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
That's a military four-wheel drive.
Further.
Requested. Supply drop complete.
нет связи.
Arrived at Mother Base.
fire!
Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Fire!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Detected. The map has been updated.
This is B-Quad.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Side ops list updated. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit, staff assigned. Select unit. Please specify a project. Thank you.
development project has been added. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Marker placed. Marker placed. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Buddy has infiltrated Outpost. The map has been updated.
Изгнивших трупов животных?
Да. Что скоро она все закончится. Говорят, что этим специально пугают, чтобы задрать цены.
Капитализм. У всего есть своя цена.
Ладно, мне пора.
Увидимся.
Clouds approaching.
Okay. Отряд! Атакуем!
Fire.
Прием!
Detected. The map has been updated. List updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Guard post captured.
Quiet.
Plant expansion complete. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Staff assigned. Development complete. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. select a landing zone. Heading to Central Africa.
Stop him!
Clouds approaching. Marker placed. Mm-hmm.
okay.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Go get him!
That's the target. I remember him. He was off base during the attack 9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Presence detected.
Good.
The map has been
Good.
Updated. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Thank you.
squad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived. Side ops list updated. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Saba, Tata Namono, Intangu Yandi, Ivandaka Ke Salanamin.
Geke Salaka, Tata Nange Mingi.
Ah, Eli Lolu Lamono, Muzolaka Vekutuba.
Ugizina Uge Bingi Lakamono. Ugizina Uge Bingi Lakamono.
Tepe, Eli, what's the matter? Fighting will get you nowhere, Eli. Cut it out, kid. That ain't a toy. Eli.
Don't call me that! I'm not a kid. You hear me?
Enough.
On the battlefield, they use one another's nom de guerre. But here, we insist they use their real names. That hasn't sat too well with Eli. Or should I say, Unyoka ya Mbembe. He thinks his boys are letting us grown-ups walk all over him.